introducing first, the shit-talking, cap-peeling, body-dancing, undisputed heavyweight champion of the world!
What's up, it's the motherfucking boy, Glitter, back in this bitch, man.
It's savage.
Super
you
savage.
All these social media accounts, nigga.
Yeah.
Behind computers.
All you do is run your mouth, nah. When I get you in the field, you got no skills, you get killed, huh?
Like what's all that shit
you talking about,
nigga? He tried to turn up, got my burner, black like Bobby
Smith.
If I don't got it, pockets hurting.
I'm gonna rob a person. I'm rich, bitch. Yeah. I bought my Glock and murk him.
And bitch, I'm headed to the city, bitch. Just me and my big bro city.
Super savage, bitch.
Got 30 hanging out the cement.
Super savage, bitch.
Motherfucker,
shoot him in the visage. Yeah.
And niggas say they trying to get me.
They trying to get me? But I'm always in the field, like Kenny. Come and get me. And rap don't work, and work the movies back to murkin' dudes.
I fucked your bitch, you suck my dick, don't take it personal.
I cut my Glock and drop his stuff like a convertible. Alright, it's your motherfucking boy, Flint the Assassin. You know I'm coming, man. You know I'm rocking, man. So, I've been asked this a lot, okay? Like, what am I rocking with? What's my loadout? All this stuff and all these questions about what's my favorite loadout, what's my favorite weapon, yada, yada, yada. So I'm gonna put an end to all that. I'm just gonna show you guys what I'm rolling with. It's not much. I talk a lot of shit because I beat up fucking credit card players, wallet warriors all the time with just basic stuff, right? That's why I talk so much shit and I'm really good at it. So this is what I'm gonna show you guys, all the guys that I unlocked, all the operators that I unlocked first, and what level they are, and so on and so forth. Okay, so first let's go with the operators. Nobody cares about those guys. Oh, most of these guys are on missions. Yeah, so I have all these guys unlocked. Well, it's not much. Everybody's rocking with epics, right? And this is what I roll with most. Well, 95% of the time you see me, I'm gonna be with Joe. That's because he's the first one I've unlocked in the rare operators. Oh shit, I got invited to a squad right now. Sorry buddy, I'm doing a video right now. So, he's the first one I've unlocked out of all these guys. Actually, that's the second one. I don't like using David that much. So, he's the only one I use. He's Joe. It's not for any specific reason. Is that he's better than David. I think he's better than David. Yeah. So I rock with Joe, and I'm not Capiche, but I never use him. Cause I'm comfortable with Joe, and let's go check out my epics, guys. This is fucking hilarious. it's gonna take me like 10 years to fucking unlock these guys. Free as a free player. All right, so I'm not even gonna bother with that, and I don't need this anyways. I still wreck these guys, even though they got level 9 Dutches and level 7 Zelo. I just still get wrecked. Okay, so I'm not gonna bother fucking. I'm not gonna unlock it anyways, and I'm not paying for it. So fuck him. That's fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you, Star. I ain't paying real money for a free game, motherfucker. All right, so this is what you're gonna see me 90. Oh, oh no! I'm not buying anything. Okay, that was an accident. Okay, so I'm gonna show you my weapon. Okay, when I started out playing, I started using SMG. I like. In different games, I use SMG because it give me that speed and skill that I like to use. That's how I play, right? You don't come too close to me, and then you won't get fucked up. But if you get in range, I'm probably gonna outplay you. Okay, so that's why I'm rocking with SMG. I'm not one of those back up and shoot guys. Get a fucking powerful rotor gun and just back up and shoot people as they run into you. Okay, so this is what I'm rocking with the PU, no, the PTU. This is what I'm rocking with. I unlock it. What is this one? Ooh, I like that one. Oh, look at that. Okay, this is what I'm rocking with right now, and it's the only gun I'm gonna use, right? Unless there's a better SMG that comes out, okay? And it's free. I'm not gonna spend money on a fucking free game, okay? So there you go. This is what I'm rocking with. Every time you see me, I'm gonna have Joe. I'm gonna have this SMG. Stay out of my range and just fuck it. Don't come too close to me, and you'll be good. Okay. Okay. So there you go. That's what the shop. Let's go check out the shop real quick. Any one of you motherfuckers that spend $119 in a fucking in a game, you should have your head examined, man. You know what I mean? That doesn't make sense. Look at this. I remember growing up, fucking games used to be free, motherfucker. Well, you know, when you're playing like Mario and shit like that, it is no in-app purchases. You don't have to spend its paycheck just to fucking compete, right? I remember that shit. Anyways, fuck all this other shit. It's like ads everywhere. Oh, buy this, buy that. Fuck out of here with that crap, man. I'm gonna touch on my squad a little bit. Not on my squad, but in my clan. Okay, Super Savage Commandos, okay? I'm the only member. If I send you a request, join the shit. That's accepted right away. Because I'm only looking for special people. I don't want a big fucking clan of 100. That's not what I'm about, okay? I'm looking for guys like myself. Special players who doesn't out there fucking... Who wants to have fun and who is skilled. So if I send a request to join my clan, accept right away. I don't want a big guy, like a 25 member. I want like a small team of elite players, okay? I'm not going to tell you what the rules and regulation about what I'm going to do unless you're in it right now. Okay, so if you're sending that invitation, accept it right away. And so I hope I answer a bunch of you motherfuckers' questions, so stop asking this shit, okay? And so, with that said, watch this motherfucking video of myself and Divinity, okay, the clan, wrecking the RIP guys so bad, okay, it was embarrassing, okay? RIP guys, you need to smarten up. That was an ass whooping and a half, motherfuckers. Fuck with niggas like enjoy this shit, man. Motherfucking boys, play this stack. Let's get it. Wow. Makes a lot of sense. It's the motherfucking boy play the assessment, man. I'm back in this bitch. I got Divinity with me. And Squiggly. Yeah, let's get him.
Alright, who's airstrike in the middle?
That's me.
Oh shit.
Alright, now someone's gotta run over.
Nah,
I'm gonna try to run over these motherfuckers.
Oh,
I'm coming with you.
Yeah, I got one. Yeah, I got two. Watch out for the gun truck. There's a gun truck on the left, on the right. Oh, he's down.
Okay, we got the...
Yeah, Skeptic got the bag. Fuck!
Alright, I got right.
I'm stuck.
I got right. Yeah. Me and Ron got right.
Boom, bitch! There was a guy approaching you. Well, he was. RIP to these RP bitches, man. Yeah. SS and Divinity. Oh my god! They finally put me on. Alright, I'm on my way on foot right now. They blew me up. Okay. Squiggly on the left. The rest of the Divinity team on the right. Save some for me, man. Yeah.
I just don't want to leave the left side. I don't want to get flanked from the back.
Okay. These guys are getting wrecked, man. Yeah. Oh, you missed me, bitch. Now you're in trouble.
It's losing C4 in that game.
Yeah. Yeah.
Omega.
Is there?
Yeah.
Are
you
moving? Yeah.
He's up in the stairs.
Let's sandwich him, yeah! The dragon, we sandwich that guy! Yeah! On the right!
Yeah.
Let's get him! Stay here, I can stay here. Back up, guy. Yeah. You can't run away from this ass whooping. Oh shit, bro. Yeah. just cause yeah. I can't stand you. Put my shit on tapes. Like oh my games. God. You haven't met the games. Yeah. Come here, boy. Yeah. Yeah. That's how rough
riders roll. Yeah, get back down. Back down. Oh, that's good, man.
Lay down, son. Yo, dragon, run right, run right, run right. let's go right. We got this, Oh, that's good. That's good footage. Okay, all right, let's get it now. Let's go. I'm right behind you. They put C4 on top. Yeah. Let's go up the middle and then come up behind them. Yeah. I'm a poor bitch. 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 I'm
Say some say some DMX.
Yeah, some fucking DMX, man.
Jesus Christ, man went off for 12 kills.
Boy, put it assess, man. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, hit the motherfucking subscribe button down there. Let's get it, motherfucker.
I remember when them surgeons came out and said LA ain't make it. Swear I couldn't believe that shit, but man, I had to face it. I went from where my bro fucking